Now the works of the flesh are manifest, which are these: adultery, fornication, uncleanness, lasciviousness, idolatry, witchcraft, hatred, variance, emulations, wrath, strife, seditions, heresies, envyings, murders, drunkenness, revelings, and such like, of the which I tell you before, as I have also told you in time past, that they which do such things shall not inherit the kingdom of God. But God commendeth his love toward us, in that while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us.
Welcome to a show that deals with life from a different perspective. I'm Bruce Sophia, your host of The Other Side.